It's July 1st, Wednesday, I think, 2015. This is Gigi. Say hi.
Hi.
And I'm his old man. And we're going to play some Mountain Blade tonight. We're going to play Florist Mod.
Yeah.
We're going to need some grapes, probably. Some grapes? Nice save.
Right there.
Grapes. They're the best, aren't they? All right. How you doing, Gabe? Did you have a good day? Your cousins left today. They went back to Minnesota. They live in the Twin Cities. Yep. So it's just you and me, Grampy and Mommy. Yeah, you. Which one's me? Not me. Which one's you? No, you're you, yes. I don't understand. I don't know how he understands that. I think it would confuse the hell out of me, but he gets it. I'm looking over here at the camera so I can see Gabe. Yeah. You see yourself over there? But the camera is over here. That's the camera, and then it shows up over there. Isn't that cool? We broke 50 followers last night. It's exciting. It's not a lot, but it's, yeah, 50 followers. Haha. Haha, and Florist takes forever. Load up. So, this week in Mountain Blade, Gabe discovered how the hell to put it into windowed mode. So we're gonna work with that. We are currently hunting down raiders. Would you like some milk? Let me turn our volume up a little bit. We have a couched lance. Okay. Nope. I can't really see what's going on. Okay, two. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Holy crap. One. Form up my ranks on my soldiers. A lot tighter. Oh, I forgot. Wrong weapon. This is the weapon that I want. Got one. Got another one. Ooh, took a little bit of damage. Alright. Have my guys close. Large portion of enemies are looking at me. We didn't take any casualties during that fight. Yeah. Good. Doing okay for money? Wonderful. Done. Good. Done. Lord Huskarls. So, is there a Sea Raider base over here somewhere? Oh, there. I I have no idea what's going to happen here. I think I'm just fighting the Sea Raiders, and my teammate is fighting Swadians who are just up from me, but it's hard to tell. Alright, form up the infantry again. 30. Good, so on the reverse side, use the hill as cover, and then on the reverse side, oh, balls. That's exactly what I did not want to happen. Alright, what do you want? More grapes? What's the sign for grapes? Back of the hand, you're right. Okay, good. Well, let's see if we can get away from this. Alright, I will put some more grapes down. Grapes. Thank you for signing. Okay. Hide behind this hill, build up our momentum again, pick off this guy. Lance it up again.
Oh, no.
Oof. I need to drop the sword or the axe out of my inventory for right now. Okay, that was five. Yeah, are those grapes good? Are they delicious? There. Grapes. Yes. What's the sign for cell phone? Cell phone. It's the same as Uncle Ryan. Yeah, Uncle Ryan. That's cell phone. Yep. Alright, Axe of Sam is in the pool. Chipped.
No.
Take the opportunity to put this in the backlog. Okay. Let's take that. Alright, good. Now, situation here. I gotta find the angle on this. Alright, we're talking about 10 sharpshooters, 16 knights. That's a lot of knights. Friend. Charge the enemy. Okay, and I don't have... Charge the enemy. That's better. Okay, so let's see. One. Three. One. Tighten the formation as quickly as possible. I don't have command of my allies. I'm just going to have to deal with that. Okay. So. Turn the horse. We can ride quite a bit of ways away. One at one. Alright, I cannot afford to get hit at all. I need to keep all of these knights away. Nope, nope, nope. Turn, 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 damn you. I'm doing a little bit of damage here, a little bit of damage there. Yep, go. Forward. Press the forward key. That's backwards. That one's forward. Did okay, but still not right. Tab. I think I can win this fight. I think I can win this fight. Yeah, I really just need... I really need to be doing more damage to the enemy than what I am, but, you know, I'm just early in the game. I can't do anything about that. Come on, chase me, damn it. This way, assholes. Good. More grapes? More grapes. Did I bring those crackers? Oh, balls, I didn't bring the crackers up. I set the crackers out to bring up. I just didn't bring them up. Yeah, real funny, I know.
And yeah.
One. Wait a minute. Would that work? I'm gonna try enticing the cavalry to chase me into my own guys. Well, it's nice to know that they always load the same maps. Alright. Let's try this again. Let's see if I can bring them back while the enemy infantry and archers stay back. If I could do that, I could crush a lot of them, and then I can provide support to cut in amongst the archers and take those out while my guys charge. Okay. There we go. Good. Zero, four, three. I don't think that's going the way I want it to. Clip the horse. 161 damage. Holy crap. Yeah, not going the way I wanted it to. Alright, so the right decision is to...
Like that.
The right decision is to just hold the initial point. What am I looking at here? Yeah, I'm looking at 28. I've still got half my reinforcements back. If I can buy enough time. You're out again already? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Grapes. You are correct, those are grapes.
Yeah. There you go.
Okay, good. Well, I took out a few more than I normally have. And all the cavalry is chasing me. So that's something. And now we just gotta whittle them down. Not make a mistake, stay in the open area. Anyone who's using a sword and shield, hit the horse. Anyone who's using a spear, hit the rider. It's gonna be a long time at 15 damage per. The pop filter. Yep, we got a pop filter today, so hopefully Uncle Ryan will get off our back about our audio quality. Yeah, is it silly? Is it silly? No. Damn. Sorry, I didn't mean to yell at you. I was yelling at myself. You're doing fine. Oh, are you sad? Please don't touch it. All right, some of these have got to be going down. Oh, wow. Okay, what's going to happen now? Is the big question. That looks better. They look like my soldiers, which hopefully is good. Clothes, bust some skulls. You okay? Yeah, there's nothing for us to do. We just gotta sit back and watch. See how it goes. Right. Here's where the Nords are in their own, so let's see if it works. Another wave.
Bye.
Don't know that's a good idea that four guys just ran off by themselves, but you know what? Fuck it. Alright. From the rest of the Nords. Come on, close. There's the Duke guy. We're down to the last few. Some of the toughest. But... Get him! Get him! Get him! Ooh! He's a veteran too. Not good. All right. Knock him off. There we go. Other guy's circled. Bitchin'. Alright, so when you have the superior numbers, just hold position. We need my grapes. Uh-oh, I ate a grape. Tab. Thank you. Do you know where A is? That's A. 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 We'll work on A. Alright. Ooh. Keep that for myself. I keep it 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 for myself.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Okay.
99.80?
Yeah.
We can try it, see if it's any better. I don't think it will be, though. Hero select gear, select gear. Awesome. I could have put those 10 guys into my side as well. Rodox and Sultanate are at war. Rishi?
Oi. Help you.
Yeah? Is my party size? 62. Look, crap. Well, I did take a little bit of a beating there, so it's going to take a little while to replace those lost units. 8, 8, 1. Huskarl. That's 2 Huskarls. 4. Alright, Ferentis is my Pathfinder. Tomberry skills. Intelligence, pathfinding's up, tactics, never mind, done?
Done.
Done. I hope you're streaming. Okay.
Yeah.
Nords and Sultanate are working together. Yeah? Enemies on the horizon. 14. Not worth chasing down.
Ben.
It's a caravan. I don't like attacking caravans, but I will attack a baron. Who's faster than me? Much faster than me. Okay. 66. Ooh, what's this? 122. Party. Let's see. What happens? I'm 50 down, but my character is at decent health. Take the field. Ooh, this is great terrain for my guys. Fall back a little bit, that's fine. Alright, so this is the clamshell sword. Let's see how it works. Actually, first thing I should do is... turned. I did not expect them to turn. Okay. So again, we're just fighting the horse off.
Then I don't.
The question is, do I cross? All right. This is a large ass group. It's a little bit faster, I think. That's a wall. I ran into the map. Shit. Okay, all done? Yeah, I really need that morning star. I need to go up to Helmar or Durham if it's been taken and find that morning star. Alright. More grapes? Nate always comes in the stream and it irks him some when I don't use it irks him quite a bit that I don't use realistic, but in a realistic if I was doing a realistic playthrough, I just wouldn't do this fight. It would be boring. It would be really fucking boring. Didn't take the field. Alright, just right here. There's no need to go any farther. Right there. Form up ranks. Okay. Now let's see. Yeah. Okay. Brisket. Hemlock.
Puppies.
Okay. Next game. All right, so 043. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Come back here. Come after me. Don't go to the back of the boat.
Boat.
Zero.
Puppy.
112.
Puppy.
Puppy.
Oh.
Yeah, that's my arm. Arm. Oof, a little bit too high. Okay. This is awfully stressful. I still think I can do this. I just need to play it a little bit differently. Have my guys hold still. I can do this. Good job.
Yeah. No, it does. boy.
Fudge. Fudge. I need to do enough to break the first wave. Alright, I can do this. I will do this.
Help you. Bye.
Push them farther back, all the way into the corner. And you just step back. Break the cavalry of their advantage. No. Do not touch that. I asked you nicely earlier, now please stop. Oh, I'm sorry. You know better than I do. Well, I forgot my place. Come on, chase me, assholes. Wow, my guys didn't take hardly any of them out. What are we doing wrong, Gabe? We were so close that one time. You dropped it. It's gone. Get another one. It's okay. No. Open. Maybe I can't do it. Maybe I just have too many recruits. Not enough real soldiers. We'll see. Please don't do that. That really hurts my arm when you do that. Followed me. Calvary didn't follow. Oh, gosh. Please don't. This is stressful enough. Please stop. Thank you. My shield. Oh my God. Vicious.
Wow.
So you gotta stop pressing the button. It's my turn. Sit back, please. Please? If I can't get it, it's so rambunctious. Gabe, what are you doing? Alright, well, I got him. Now let's see what that does.
Can't play.
My guys just aren't taking them out. I don't know if I'm going to make too much of a difference up here. Alright, we can't do it. There's too many knights, not enough heavy Nords. No. If you go outside this room, you're going to bed. Alright. Can you catch me?
Why?
This I can take. Somehow I think the clamshell sword does better, but... Looking for another horse and find one. Two, four. Good enough, as long as my guy's getting close.
Buddy.
Yeah, you gonna drive? Forward. Forward. A lot of recruits going down. Why did I retreat from the fight? Maybe it's for the best. Stopped moving. So many archers. I'm gonna get clipped real quick here, aren't I? Okay. Go back this way. Can't hit him hard enough yet. Damn, it's tough. Rusty English longsword. That's what we're looking for. Okay. The other shield on our back. And having 51 is just nice. Short hero select. Thank you. Better? Get them to focus on me and then have my guys charge in. Yep.
Here.
Yep. Well done. You gotta go up. There we are. See the fight? Green is us. Green's good. Red's bad. You press left. This one's left. Left. Press it. Wee. Right. Wee. Back. Forward. There you go. Oh dear. Yeah, no. It's almost bedtime.
Wonderful. No.
Two health. Jeremis gets moved to the back of the list. Another who's skull? I don't want to bring my count up to two. Lost the last one. Sweet, we're fighting everyone now. Percent. Don't know what it's spending on. Charge enemy. We're not going to rush out. Oh god. Why are you so squiggle butt? Yeah, you're just excited.
No. A voice.
Looks like they're getting a little closer. Behind this hill here. Looks like come closer.
Boom.
Let's see. Yeah, hold your fire. Let's just close in and crush the crap out of them. What's behind? 4 or 5 cavalry.
Yeah.
This guy's mine. I help you too. Barely enough. That was close.
Go.
Okay, they got one. Oh, you dropped a grape.
Nah.
That brings our count to 3 tonight that have been dropped.
Mm. Alright,
now I don't have to kill them, I just have to keep them boxed in. But I did kill them, so that's good. Okay, so my guys are chasing down the last one. Let's see if we can find some of these grapes. Not to be eaten, to be thrown away. Okay. It's been a quiet night. No one's really visited tonight. Okay. Wait a minute. No, you're just warm. Okay. A couple more minutes and then it's bedtime. Four. 36. Chipped. It's better what I have. Alright, let's see. Your hero select items from inventory. Whoa, wait. What was that? Party.
Ow.
Got another knight.
Ow.
What?
Ow.
But I don't know what that means.
Owie.
Okay.
Look.
Take the field.
Look.
Ooby doobie. Which doobie you be?
Mom.
Mom's not here to help you. You're so squiggle butt tonight. A good majority of them. Alright, now some of them are still focusing on me. Good. You got the hiccups on the bug. Good. Excuse you. Yeah, bad hiccups. Mommy's not home. Just you and me. Martyred is my trade.
Then
excuse you. Nope, no, no, no. Don't do something stupid right now. There's one tree. One tree. One tree. Okay. You ready for bed? I'm gonna go put you in bed. And then hopefully my guys will clean up this fight by the time I get back. Say bye. There's that third grape. One cash will be good. Be right back. So normally I would shut the door, because I think he's going to calm down a little bit. There's no sense feeding that in, if you guys can hear him crying, but this is the first night he's going to sleep alone in a big bed. So I'm going to listen and see if he's okay. For sure he's pissed, but... Got a lot of recruits here. But they are Vagars. See if they'll raid one of these villages here. Nope. Can't help the outcome of that fight. It was not ready to go to bed, but it's bedtime. Some kind of eye. Good. Oh, what's that? Just sticking amongst the archers. There goes the horse. Trying to move backwards in such a way that I can get back to my lines. Pretty pissed.
Alright.
But we'll see if he goes to sleep.
Has Jane spotted?
No one has stopped by. I mean, not like anyone, like zero people have visited.
I'm sorry.
It is okay.
So how's the mic working?
It sounded good when I did my test earlier. I tried all the different settings. I can't hear a difference. Because it's like supposed to be like there's one that's like forward facing, one for the sides, one for like two directional when you're having a conversation like you and Jared did on the stream.
Yeah.
One for like all the way around.
I could tell the difference when we did the podcast.
Probably. I can't tell the difference here with this wall here.
Okay.
So we'll see.
It looks like a cool setup. I like that.
Filter?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was screaming at it and then it didn't pop like the old one did. So
that's good.
But I also did it screaming without the pop filter and it did scratch like it did before, so.
Oh. Well, we can pretend like the pop filter is doing
something. You might want to give him a few minutes before you check on him. So I bring two shields. Should be able to hunt those last two down. Awesome. This is the difference with this off. I look a little pale. I look a little shiny. I'm pale. I should look shiny. Okay. Don't feel as warm either. So slowly making it. Alright, Jeremis, my healer. Heal some more. Myself. Character. Charisma. in me. Ah, I didn't put him in the right formation. I didn't put Jervis in the right group. I think he was the one who took the horse. It's a lot more horse than it was in the last fight. Should be right though. Oh, what? As long as they don't chase around the cavalry. Okay. Is this where it would be nice to have some Swatians to just charge in and clear them out? Murder him. Got him. Good. Oof. Skirmish mode's working real well for the Vanguard, so I gotta be more careful about the future. There we go now though, so. There goes the Boyer. Got the knight, good. Okay. All right. check. Write it down to word check. Let's see. Marketplace goods. Food. See if we can help out with what's going on over here. Holy crap. Maybe if they go after the king, I can help. Past that, not really. That is a lot of cavalry. Wait, 0. Right, I can't do a squat here, but my guys can fight that out. to explain why I have zero views. Twitch or stream says I'm streaming. Xbox says I'm streaming.
Have you not been streaming all night?
I've been streaming all night.
Yeah, because I went a few minutes ago. It said you were offline, so then I was like, well, I'll wait. And it said you were offline.
Alright. Well, I'm done for the night. These are Cameron and Thomas from the streaming, so we're going to see if we can try and figure out what's going on.